Right. This episode of Progressbar95 goes out in dedication to my mom. Happy birthday, Mom. You've done everything for us right by the years. Anyway, let's get going. Okay. All right. Had to unplug my controller for this one. Here we go.
You've got mail.
Okay, quick check of settings. Oh, come on, really? Why did they claim that the controller is still plugged in, even though I've unplugged it? No, this is not an Xbox 360 controller, by the way. For it, so. Okay. Getting offline. Okay, let's get connected to the internet, shall we?
Alright. Let's read this little privacy policy here. Alright. Wait, there's a Clippy dance? Oh, that's my favorite set. So that way I can come back to it later. Okay, I already got that one located. That's for my favorites too. Well, that's pretty good. Let's see what else we can change. All right, 200 points, not too bad. All right. This is fresh, since I don't think I need to put it away. Oh, it was meant to be broken. My bad. Alright, let's see here. 24, 246, 254. Yeah, there we go. Ooh, an intersection. Okay. Thanks for the relaxing website. So 9, 1. If this window would stop jerking on me for a moment. 7, 6. There we go. Okay. Wait, what? That was some good thinking on my part. Okay. Pop-ups. We're covering up the activate button. Now, if anybody knows anything about HTML code, it's always a header, a body, and all the other good stuff. Okay, we don't have enough passwords. So we're gonna have to come back to that later. later. Them were the same. There.
Doing pretty good.
At least so far. No button. Okay. Deactivated.
Right.
Alright, let's see.
Nothing new. Right.
Ooh, that was nice, 200 points. Okay. Nice intersection. All right. Doing good. Okay. It's 9 of them. Thank you. Okay. Nothing. Okay. Right. Okay. And my mom's a great mom. She does very good job. Now that's all cleared up. Doing good. Maybe there. Sometimes inspecting the source code of a website can get you great things, like stars or anything. And sometimes on the PC version it can give you weird things like this. Okay. Okay. Wow, that is pretty cool. Right, on the schedule. Alright, doing good. Thank you.
Okay. Okay. Okay, getting a lot of passwords here.
Okay. Got more stuff going on. Oh, pretty good. Okay. Let's shut down Progressbar95 now and restart another system. Alright. Progressbar XP. Inspections. Good. Let's check our feedback. Oh, that looks good. I'm gonna take a break for breakfast and I'll be right back. Right. I'm back.
You got mail.
Wow. That's a lot of mail. Alright. Oh boy. These things are highly infected. Without my mom, I wouldn't be here today, so happy birthday, Mom.
You've got mail.
Let's restart. Found a dead pixel. So far, so good. Ooh. All right. Massive update. And a mass restart. Okay. Okay, restarting. All right. Okay. Let's check out the challenges. 450%, 129 pop-ups, and 120 people clicks. Alright. Here we go. What the? Come on. Oh, come on. All right. Very well. Wow, that's a lot of points. Wow. Perfectionist off. What the wazoo here? Alright, here we go again. Actually, you know what? Let's restart.
Alright, getting a lot of points there. Wow, I'm getting a lot of points in this.
You've got mail.
Here we go. I love Progress Solitaire. Really fun game. Really good game too.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Wow. Hi, progress ball. Anyway, well, I'm going to end this episode early, so happy birthday, Mom. Hope you enjoy this episode of Progressbar95. So, Mom, if you're watching this episode of Progressbar95, this episode's dedicated to you. Happy birthday, Mom. If you like these episodes, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video with your friends. I'm sure they'll love it. Stay tuned for my 31 days of Halloween Progress Bar 95 challenge. It's where I challenge myself to play Progress Bar 95 for a certain number of days, at least up until the holiday event. And with that said, I will see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.